All right, you guys, we're going to be cooking lasagna today with Granny.
Yes, we are. Okay, so it's about what you put in. Now, this is some good old ground beef and some mushrooms and onions and a little bit of garlic. And then we're going to boil our noodles over here. Now, some people don't know this, but about what you put into your lasagna that makes it sound like it just makes it taste better.
Well, your lasagna is always like, you know, how, you know, what you put in it, right?
Exactly. But lasagne, I call lasagne because lasagne is the sole way of doing it, okay? But we have this good old homemade tomato sauce. We put it in, wrap it up in here, and the ground beef and the mushrooms and the onions, and just let it bubble together. And the longer you let it bubble, like simmer from half the day, it's even better. But the longer it is, the better. Then what you're going to do is you're going to take all of this, and it's all this ingredients, and you put in there, you put your seasonings. Look, now look how it looks after just kind of like simmer the half the day. Now we're going to go ahead and do the noodles, and then we're going to go ahead and complete that. We're going to come right back with more. If you like my granddaughter's cooking, make sure you guys hit that like, share, and subscribe button, and we'll see you soon. Bye.